Hey, what's up YouTube? It's me again, Chessa, Stream Emotionless, and for today's video guys, I'm gonna be reacting to Camila Cabello's new song, Liar. Liar. You're a liar. Alright, so guys, let's head on to that music video.
Hello guys, so I'm gonna react to Camila Cabello's new song. Actually, there are two of her songs, two new songs, Shameless and Liar, and I haven't heard them. But anyway, guys, I look fat in this. I look fat in camera. I don't know why. I mean, yeah, maybe I'm being fat. I don't work out every day, or I'm just working and sleeping. I mean, yeah, I have school and work, so I focus on both, and I don't have time to take care of myself, and it's really, really sad. But guys, please support me in this channel, okay? Subscribe to the channel and like this video, and go to my social media accounts. And Instagram and Twitter and Facebook or whatever. The links are in the description box, and also I will link down Camila Cabello's new song. Alright guys, so let's head on to the video. Why am I wearing this? What the fuck? I look like a mascot. Oh my god, oh my god, no, no, no! Fat pigs picking in front of you. Oh my god. Shh. That's our secret. We love food, women. What's going on?
Bruh, the video is 6 minutes. Oh my god.
I don't care. It's good, it's gone.
Cheeseburger. Video or the lyrics are all about, but it's just about those liars out there. They're all liars, you know. Don't deny it. You're a liar too. Oh my god, my iPad. I don't even really have much sleep, and yeah. Oh my god. You should check out this video. It's really, really good. Oh no, her house is burning right now. There's some fire. What the fuck is video crossing? Is this all about mental health thingy or all about the relationship? Sean and Kira. Well, I don't care about that. That's all their problems, not mine. My reaction about the video is, can you guys tell me what the lyrics are all about? What is the meaning of the lyrics? Well, Camila Cabello will answer that. I'm just kidding. No, as I observed, I think it's all about the relationship. Sean and Camila. Are they lying? Or are they pretending just for fame? Are they? Guys, you should comment down below what you think about their relationship or about this video. Because the two music video, Shameless and Liar, they said it's all the same. But I haven't watched the Shameless music video, or either I haven't read the lyrics, haven't listened to them. But so yeah guys, you should comment below. What do you think about the relationship and all? Or reach out to my social media accounts, Instagram and Twitter. It's @JEmotionlessOfficial. That's all. And on Facebook, JEmotionlessOfficial. But I have a personal account. Jessa Zamora. That's my personal account. So you can follow, add me, or whatever. Yeah. So guys, I'm so sorry I haven't uploaded in a while. I've been so busy, but every Monday I'm gonna film a video and I'll try to upload it at the end of the week. I'll try to edit it and upload it any day after the actual film video. So maybe Wednesday, Friday, or just at the end of this week. Alright guys, so stay tuned to my upcoming videos. I really wanted to do a lot, but you know what guys, I lost my list of, I lost my to-do list. I mean, the schedules and all the videos that I'm going to make, they all have the titles, and they threw it away. They thought it was a trash. It was a very important thing. Oh my god. Those are my upcoming videos. Those should be. But it's all gone now. So right now I'm just reacting right now. This is not a planned video. Literally not a planned video. I haven't thought of this, but since I got time, yeah, I did react. I didn't really know that she has a new music video. I just checked on YouTube and I'm like, okay, let's go ahead, let's film a video. So alright guys, that's it for today's video. I'm just hoping that you enjoy this. Now you should check out the music video though. It's really really good. The editing is good and quality is good too. The lyrics, you should it's really good, the lyrics though, for the liars out there. I mean, you're a liar too. Just kidding. But yeah guys, hopefully I get to see you soon. Alright, continue supporting my YouTube channel, subscribe to my channel, and like this video, and comment down below whatever you think and whatever you want to suggest to me. Just comment down below or reach out to my social media sites. So guys, thank you for watching and bye bye. I'll see you on my next video. Bye bye.